to Anandi's Kitchen. Today I'm going to show you how to make gatte ki kadhi. This is very very yummy and tasty, especially when you run out of the vegetables at home. You can try this. Let's see what all we need. We need some chili powder, dhania powder, jeera, turmeric powder and some garam masala powder, and then green chilies, ginger, curry leaves, kasuri methi, ajwain and sonf. And for tadka, some mustard seeds, again ajwain, soap, jeera. First, let's take basin half cup. And we are going to make the gatte. Let's add turmeric powder and chili powder, jeera, dhania powder, some garam masala, salt, and some hing. I'm adding some kasuri methi, little bit of ajwain, sonf and ginger and some green chilies which I've finely cut. First I'm mixing it up, adding little water. We'll prepare a dough. I am adding 1 teaspoon of oil and then let's mix it. The dough should not be very hard, it should be soft. We are going to roll this and boil it in hot water. Here I've added 2 cups of water to the boiled water. I'm adding the basin rolls. By the time the rolls boil, let's make the curd and basin mixture. I've taken 1/2 cup of curd and I'm adding 1 tablespoon of basin to it. Whisk it thoroughly with the help of a whisker so that there are no lumps. Now let's check the gatte. You can see the water is reduced and the gattes are perfectly cooked. Preserve this water. Let's make small pieces of the gatte. And now we are going to give tadka. I have added 1 tablespoon of oil. I am adding mustard seeds, ajwain, sonf, red chili, some jeera and hing. Here goes in turmeric powder and red chili powder. Then the garam masala powder too. Let's not burn the masala. Immediately add the preserved water. You can see it's giving a good color. Now adding a little bit of salt, some kasuri methi, ginger and green chilies and some curry leaves. Let the mixture boil. Now we'll add the basin and curd mixture and immediately keep on stirring so that the curd doesn't get curdled. Now you can see it's boiled and the consistency is perfect. At this stage, now we are going to add the gatte. And just keep this flame slow and let it simmer for few seconds. Now this is perfect. We can serve this along with roti or rice. I myself prefer to eat it with rice. Garnishing with some coriander leaves, and then I'll be serving this with some hot rice. Do try this yummy besan ki gatte ki kadhi.